Let's talk beer cocktails. There's the black and tan, the chelada, the radler, and whatever the hell this is. But let's talk about the triple mosa. I got this from Ross at Clawhammer, and I'll put a link to that video in the description. You take one triple, pour it into the glass, then top it off with straight 100% orange juice. And there you have a beer mosa. 4/5 beer, 1/5 orange juice, a triple mosa, if you will. Let's taste it. Seems like a fine way to start a semi-productive morning. Till next time on Driftless Drinks, drink good beers. If you listen closely, you can hear Mark scream.